Boys, I have a bomb in my ass.